And here we are with Airman and Crash Man for another Mega Man 2. Oh yeah. I didn't know Hellbent was in this game! Oh boy. The last time I played this, it was on an iPhone. You have no idea how hard this is on an iPhone. With, like, touch controls. Oh shit! The energy. All right. So much easier with a controller, I'm telling you. Go! Oh boy, this is not an easy part. Nope! I thought it would be close enough, but it wasn't. I forgot I had that. I did that on purpose. Continue. No. What? That's what I need. Pulling. Midpoint. Oh! Dirty. I forgot how contrived these can get. Thank you. I wonder if... No, I'd probably stop them from spawning. Where did my health go? Oh! I glitched him! I glitched another one. No, I need health. That's what I need. There, right there. There it is, I got it again, but it didn't give me health. Yeah, no. Oh, look at that. This is actually one of the harder levels, but, Whoa! Ouch! I guess they get into propeller blades or something. Uh-oh. Message from Dr. Light. That's good then. I hope... Item 2 completed! Sweet. Get your weapons ready. Get equipped with item 2. Stage select. Crash Man! Oh, these guys! Ow. Ow. Thank you. Damn. Oh, this will be fun. The only thing I'll get off this for is the 1-up. Although... Well, that sucked. Oh. Please excuse me while I replenish my health. Ah. Well, I'm pretty much full health anyways. So that's what item 2 does. Whoa! Hi! Yeah! No! Yeah, fuck up! Where was I? Yeah, fuck off! Yeah, when they say rock man, they mean rock and roll man. This is on the normal difficulty. Well, that's the end of that. We will, see you again next week. Later, hosters.